I've got to control this guy where I can move him around how I want him to move, okay? Second thing, I don't want to try to grab this leg and lift it up, okay? All I want to do, that's why I'm moving his body with his arm here over this leg. I want him to plant all his weight on this leg. All I'm doing is blocking it and running through it, okay? So I don't want to grab that leg and try to lift it up. All I'm doing, getting him to plant it, putting all his body weight on it by shifting his head and shoulders and his chest over it, blocking it, and just driving through it, okay? So there's no lifting of any kind. Any questions?
Is that forward?
What?
Forward.
No, I'm driving backwards. No, I'm going forwards, yes. What? Yeah. Underhook, monkey grip, head control, I pull it forwardly. I block the knee, head and chest, move his head and chest over his leg, and I drag the knee. Any more questions? So control, make sure you have good control of the underhook, and block in the leg. Don't be trying to lift it up. Okay? Ready?